We appeal to the rest of the peace lovers and the friends of Somalia to continue their help, to continue their commitment to support the Somalis to overcome the situation in which they are faced.
The areas where the population should have, the people should be farming is all flooded. There is no agricultural productive activity taking place. So that therefore means the next season is going to be very difficult for our people, because if our people cannot produce this year because of the flooding, then that means next year there is going to be problems regarding food.
Waxa ku deeqay in Amison qasatan ciidamada Ugandan ayaa waxay soo arkeen dhibaatooyinka daadadka fatahaada ee ka gaartay dadka Soomaaliyeed ee Hirshabeelle meelaha ugu dhibka badan Shabeelaha dhexe Shabeelaha hoose Gedo adiga Soomaali meel fiyo malaha wiiga Jubba iyo Shabeelle meesha uu maro